it smells like burning cheese. Here's why. A truck full of cheese caught fire this afternoon at Highway 100 and Cleveland Avenue in the Office Max parking lot.
And News Chopper 12 is over the scene right now. Matt Salemi joins us. Matt, what are you seeing from the air there?
Well, they're working on cleaning it up. It's quite a mess. The trailer was completely damaged. And right now they've got two bobcats out here, and they're using some dumpsters, and they're trying to get all that charred debris put into the dumpster. Now, it started as a brake fire, I'm told. So you can see the wheels were totally destroyed on the truck. They're going to have to get a flatbed in here or maybe compress it down and get it into one of those dumpsters. But right now it's not blocking traffic because, as you mentioned, it is in the parking lot. Reporting live in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.